Contenders.
No turning back now. This is survival program Contenders. I'm Youngdae Lee.
Work performance is more important than educational background in Contenders. Hello, I'm Ellie Jang.
Finally, we selected the final winner at LG Household and Healthcare last week. Wasn't it really exciting, Ellie?
It was. And we started with the 8 contenders and evaluated them through quizzes and debate and presentation, mission and in-depth interviews.
Mm-hmm. So, in contenders, we provide 4 episodes per 1 sponsoring company. Mm-hmm. PJ, could you introduce the sponsoring company for this time, please?
I would love to. Hello, my name is PJ Rogers. Korean name is Kim Min-nam, mm-hmm. and I'm happy to be with you today. This particular company that is sponsoring this 4 weeks of contenders is world-renowned. It's been in Korea for a very, very long time. And in fact, let me give you a couple hints, Ellie and Lee Youngdae. Maybe you know the company. It moves faster than our 2 feet. In fact, I like it at about 130 or 140 kilometers maybe an hour. And another hint is it went through very significant changes in this year, actually.
I love speed and change. Sounds like a great place to work.
It is a phenomenal place to work. In fact, why don't we check out who it is?
Within a short period of time from the establishment in 2002, Hanguk GM has become one of the fastest growing global automotive companies and a worldwide leader in mini and small car development. The company has been reborn as Hanguk GM from 2011 with its primary product brand, Chevrolet, in home and abroad. The next 100 years will see Chevrolet help remake the automobile to complement the needs of evolving societies and changing resources, all with its iconic style, performance, and value. That global brand, Chevrolet, is now in Korea and can be seen everywhere. As Korea's third largest automotive company, Hanguk GM represents one of GM's largest manufacturing, design, and technology hubs. With headquarters in Incheon, Korea, it manufactures a family of vehicles and powertrains for the Korean and global market. GM Korea employs about 20,000 people worldwide in its core automotive business. It operates 5 manufacturing facilities in Korea, as well as an assembly facility in Vietnam. In 2010, Hanguk GM sold domestically and exported more than 1.84 million vehicles, including CKD products, primarily under the Chevrolet brand. Hanguk GM's design center and engineering center in Bupyeong are developing the next generation of GM products. Manufacturing Engineering Center is overseeing research in production technology. Driven by the pursuit of perfection, Hanguk GM is churning passion into reality not only in Korea, but all over the world. In 2010, Hanguk GM, which was in its 8th year in the Korean market, recorded accumulated production of 10 million units and established a milestone in the Korean automobile industry. Based on its strong base in the global market, Hanguk GM has created 8,800 jobs and is contributing to the vitality of the Korean economy. Hanguk GM is complementing our strong product lineup with strong brand on the path to creating a splendid future together with our customers. With its new car lineup for Korean customers under global brand Chevrolet, the company is preparing to leap forward to stake a claim on the future green car market characterized by electric, hybrid, and hydrogen fuel cars to exceed our customers' expectations. Not just meet them, exceed them. Hanguk GM and global brand Chevrolet will take lead in rewriting Korean auto industry's history. Hanguk GM.
Chevrolet.
Right. It also provides the global leader as a car company. And it has also provided a solid foundation of the Korean domestic industry as well. So it is on the way of the change, although it has a tradition. So the name of the company is changed into the Hanguk GM, and the brand is also changed to Chevrolet. And for more details, PJ, please.
Yes, actually, Hanguk GM has, although significant growth, they've actually launched 4 new models this year. And plan to launch 4 additional models later this year, which is some significant change, and that's what they said. In its history, this year has been one of its biggest changing years, as well as the name.
That's right. Hanguk GM is going through a lot of changes, and definitely it is significant for them to hire new employee.
So, see the great challenger to Hanguk GM. Let's take a look at the contenders for Hanguk GM just on the screen first.
Contenders. Our mission is to find a talented new employee. Job Korea and Contenders are looking for a new official employee for Hanguk GM. After taking a test on common knowledge and current events, the Contenders face tough questions one after another from a panel of judges. With confidence and poise, the Hanguk GM Contenders sold their talents and skills within minutes.
I could be the top 8.
Now, only the decision remains. Who will become the finalists? Here are the 8 contenders who will compete for the next 4 weeks. Contender, Lee Jong-hyo.
I'll do my best to stay in this competition the longest. Fighting!
Contender, Lee Won-young.
Just watch me what I bought. I'll make sure that I become the next GM. Just watch me.
Contender, Kwon So-young.
Remember me, I'm gonna be the last survivor.
Contender, Lee Ju-hyun.
I'm gonna be happy maker only for GM.
Contender, Ju Jin-shil.
I'm not afraid of trying new things. I'm gonna bite into something new.
Contender, Park Ye-ryum.
Are you looking for a creative marketer? That's me. I do my best.
Contender, Kim Hong-chul.
Stay tuned to watch me become the next contender.
Contender, Baek Ki-yeol.
I'm going to be best marketing leader in the Korea. Fighting.
Only one of these 8 contenders will become the next official employee at Hanguk GM.
Contenders, ready!
The survival competition starts right here, right now.
Very, very passionate and very determined them. So the contenders actually overcame the tough competition, really 42-1 odds. What was the criteria for selection, Ali?
I would say they definitely need to have great performance skills, but the most important thing would be, of course, passion and great interest in cars.
So it's like a car race track. Mm-hmm. And please welcome the 8 contenders. Please welcome them.
A great-looking group of people. Wow, I loved your introductions, but we would like to get to know here live a little bit more about you. If we could start with Jong-hyo, if you could introduce yourself.
Hello, everyone. My name is Jong-hyo Lee, and I'm 31 years old. I'm pretty sure I lived the longest among 8 of us here, so I plan to stay in this competition the longest as well. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Nice to meet you all. My name is Willie Lee, Lee Won-young, my Korean name. Not much to be said here about the competition, but I'm very excited to be one of the contenders. And most importantly, best of luck to everyone here today. Thank you.
Hi, my name is So-young Kwon.
Like my name, I'm gonna show you my attitude, like so young and so ambitious attitude to be the top. Thank you.
Okay. Hi, my name is Joo Hyun Lee. It is an honorable opportunity to achieve my dream. So I never stop this challenging for the last contenders. Please watch me. Fighting.
Hi, my name is Jin Sil Joo. I consider myself very multicultural. Look at my face. I have a very Korean face. And I have a slight Malaysian accent. And I just graduated college from the United States. And I'm very excited to be here.
Hello, my name is Park Hae-rim. I'm 26 years old. All I want to say is carpe diem. I will enjoy every single moment this show. Thanks.
Hello, my name is Hong Chul Kim. I'm very excited to be here today. I just want to quote Benjamin Franklin for shortly. He once said that investment in knowledge pays the best interest. So today, we'll find out if it really pays off. Thank you.
If there is no way to avoid it, then just enjoy it. So now I'm very excited. Hello, my name is Ki Erbeck. I'm very happy to hear. Thank you.
Thank you for joining again, and welcome again. And Won Young,
yes.
You are heavily involved in sports activity. Any relation to the reason for applying for Hanguk GM and your activities?
There isn't a specific thing that I can pick up at the moment, but I would say from playing sports, you get to kind of observe the disciplinary the sense of the game, and most importantly, the endurance. I can definitely go out there and play sports for as long as I can. I think.
Very good point. Thank you for your comments.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
And Jonghyo, you said you're the oldest, and I think you are going to stay the longest. So did it take a long time for you to apply to become contenders and to apply for Hanguk GM?
No, as soon as I saw the job opportunity, I just applied it because GM is the biggest auto company in the world, and who doesn't want to work for one?
I totally agree with you.
Jin Shil, what do you have great to offer for GM?
As I said, I'm very multicultural, and I realized that GM is looking for a global candidate, and when I realized that they were looking for a global candidate, that's when I fell in love with GM.
So you think you are the person?
Yes, I'm the person.
Well, we will find out. Great to have you.
Hope so.
Okay, and let's back to our work. First challenge is the quiz. Mm-hmm. Since the good marketer should have the well-rounded knowledge about especially the global issues like that. Mm-hmm. So first challenge is through the quiz. Mm-hmm.
So let's get started. Mm-hmm.
There is a 3-round of table of quizzes today based on the total score of the first round and second round. The 5 contenders among you will move on to next competition. So what about the remaining 3, PJ?
Well, the other 3, after the first 5 are chosen, and we have chairs over here for you, the 3 of you are not out in the woods yet. You still have a chance. And so of the last 3 of you, you will have some more questions and quizzes to pull yourself back in to be with the final 5 to make final 6. But we will have to say bye to 2 of you today.
We have 10 questions ready for you, and the 10 questions will be a warm-up before we move on to the second round.
So please don't forget, everyone have the chance to answer, and each question has 30 points. So please get ready to push the buzzer. Let's have the first question, please.
On March 3rd of this year, Fortune announced this company as the most respected company in the world. This computer company has ranked number 1 for the last 4 years in this survey.
Hongcheol.
What is Apple?
Correct. Hongcheol, you got 30 points. And please, next question.
What do you call a phenomenon in which a large number of bank customers withdraw their deposits because they believe the bank is or might become?
기열
fund bank run.
Correct. Very good start, Kier. You got 30 points as well. Next question, please.
This sport was selected as an official Olympic sport in Sydney Olympics.
주현.
Taekwondo.
Correct. That's a good start as well. And next question.
A film based on the true story of a speech therapist, Lionel Logue, and King...
종효.
King's Speech.
Correct.
Chongyo, you knew that one very quickly. How did you know that one so quickly?
My dad told me that it's going to be on the quiz.
Wow. Your dad is a prophet. Wow. That's amazing.
Okay, next question.
The museum where Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa is displayed. It is located in Paris, France, and is the most...
홍철.
What is the Louvre?
Correct. You had 30 points more, which lead to 60 points.
Have you been to Louvre?
Yes, I've been. Wow. It takes 3 days to go through the tour. I've done it in 30 minutes.
That's great.
Jinxiu, we have half threw away the quiz. Is any preparation for warm-up more?
I believe I'll do well later on.
Okay, so next question, please.
This past February, Hu Jintao visited the U.S. and announced the extension of the lease on this animal to 5 more years. China also gave this animal to...
Soyoung.
Panda.
Great. And next question, please.
The Last Lesson is a short story by Alphonse Daudet based on the backdrop of a war between Germany and France. What is the language that was used in The Last Lesson?
주연.
France.
Great. Very good job. You got the 60 points and the co-leader with the Hongcheol. And next question, please.
On April 29th, the wedding of the century will be held in...
진실.
Prince William.
Great.
Wait, I want to know, that was like, he read like 3 words into it and you knew that. How did you know that?
I don't know, I just read the news right before I came here.
Uh-huh. Great.
Smart.
Okay, we have more questions left. Please listen to the carefully. Please, questions.
French words that originated from the 100-year war of the 14th century that suggests that noble ancestry constrains to honorable behavior and privilege.
소용.
Noblesse oblige.
Great work.
Excellent.
Right.
Three of you tied as the first runner-up. Mm-hmm. Okay.
And we have one more question left. And I think Wonyoung and Haerim, you got to be really step up here. Yeah, Haerim. Can you guess the last question?
I don't know, maybe culture?
Of course. And Wonyoung?
I'll try my best.
All right. Let's have the next question.
This is a country located in the Horn of Africa. Recently, there was an incident in which
Wonyoung? You have 5 seconds.
Libya?
Incorrect. Haerim?
Tunis.
Aww. Sorry. Juyeon?
Somalia.
Good job. Great. Well, that was the end of the first round. Let's check the score. The first place goes to the Juyeon with 90 points and Hongcheol Soyoung following with 60 points as the second runner-up. So Juyeon leads the game. Any specific strategy for leading the game?
I'm not have a special thing. Just feeling was good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just that's it.
Smooth sailing, and that's the end of the first round. And let's get move on the second round, please. Second round is the quiz matrix. You have 25 questions here. The five contenders of you will move on to next competition. In this round, the five final competitors will be determined.
Yes, we'll have five topics, and each topic has questions ranging from 10 to 50 points. And of course, the 50-point questions are the ones that are much more difficult. And so they get more difficult as the points go higher. And so you will get to choose those questions depending on after you get that answer right.
All right. Let's take a look at the category. The topics are Asia, medicine, internet, environment, and car. Okay, so Jian, yes. You're at the lead. You get to select the first question and what topic and what points.
Okay, I'll try car for 50.
Car for 50.
Yes.
Wow. Big surprise, starting off with the highest point.
Okay.
All right.
Hello, my name is Seonggi Kim, Managing Director of Hanguk GM. I hope you do best. Good luck. Here is the question. The next generation of compact car prototype, Chevrolet Aveo RS from GM, was featured in 2010 North Korean International Auto Show. This car was introduced to the public to set the direction for its development before it was produced. What do you call?
주현.
Detroit.
Incorrect. 진실.
Hybrid cars.
No. 혜림.
Concept car.
Good job.
Good job. Okay, 혜림, great job. You get to select the next question.
Okay, I select environment 30.
Environment 30.
With the decrease of oil and coal reserves, countries are developing biomass and other alternative fuels. Japan and Brazil have started to...
원용.
Solar power.
Incorrect. 기열.
Hydrogen.
진실.
Solar energy.
No. 주현.
Electronic.
No. Please continue the question.
Bioethanol can be made from common crops such as corn, potato, manioc, and this.
Soil.
Wheat.
Nope.
I have a hint. And now that I'm giving you a hint, everyone has the opportunity to choose again. And this hint is Hawaii is famous for this cultivation.
Hongchar.
Coconuts.
Nope. Wonyong.
Coffee.
Nope. So 5 seconds, please. Okay, nobody got the right answer. The answer is the sugar cane.
Oh.
Right?
That was my next guess.
So Hawaii is famous for its the origin and the cropland.
I guess nobody went to Hawaii before.
No.
That's too bad. All of you missed a question, so I will select the next one. Asia for 10.
This past March, a huge sea quake struck northeastern part of Japan and caused close to 20,000 casualties. The quake was caused by the abrupt deformation of the sea floor, which vertically displaced the overlying water. This movement caused the water to travel to the...
주현.
Tsunami.
Correct.
Correct. Great job.
You got 10 points more, which leads to 100.
Yeah.
First runner-up to break the Ooh. Three digits. Congratulations.
Thank you.
At this time, and please select the question.
Asia for 20.
Asia for 20.
Time magazine selected the activity of this group of demonstrators as one of the world's top 10 news. This group opposes the current government of Thailand and supports former Prime Minister Thaksin Shinawatra. These demonstrators are known for their color.
Hongchar.
Oh, what is Freedom House?
No. Please continue the question.
It also opposes the yellow shirts, who are the country's elite, such as the military, judiciary, and certain members of the Privy Council. What is this color?
진실?
Red.
Good job. You added 20 points more. We'll lead the 50 points.
Hongchul, you look very surprised.
No, I didn't know it was a color.
Okay.
Okay, so Jinshil, you have to lead the question.
Asia 30.
Asia for 30.
According to a study, the consumption of this beverage in China doubled in 5 years.
Jinshil, wine.
Correct.
Great. Very good job.
How did you know so fast?
I saw the news.
Oh, you did? Wow. I guess you're really aware of the current issues.
Only this one.
Right. You are very lucky. So you get to select the next question.
Asia 40.
Asia for 40.
This person built schools for 40 years to preserve the cultural identity of his country and received the Nobel Peace Prize in 1989. In defiance against China, he established government Tibet in exile.
Hongchul.
Who is the Dalai Lama?
Good job.
All right, great job.
40 points, 100 points. So you are leading as a co-leader.
Wonyoung, we are still at the single zero digit. Is this your strategy to stay at the bottom and then surprise us?
I wished it was, but a few of the questions that I knew, but I was a little slow at pushing my buzzer. So.
Okay, well, we're working luck, for you. Pick it up.
All right.
And Hongchul, please select the question.
Okay, I'll pick internet for 10.
Internet for 10.
2 years ago, the world celebrated the 20th anniversary of this. Designed to easily locate information in the cyber web, this global system.
진실.
World Wide Web.
Very good.
Great.
진실, you seemed very... You didn't know if it was right. Did you question your answer when you were given it?
Yeah, I felt like that's the only thing I know about internet.
Okay, well, you landed on your feet.
Okay, and select the next question, please.
Car 40?
Car for 40.
Hello, my name is Jennifer Kyung-hae Lee, Marketing Director of Hanguk GM. Here's the question. The Atlantic Ocean rose sharp turns, and wild nature was ranked first on the Guardian's list of the world's best road trips. This road also appeared in the commercial of Hanguk GM's Windstorm SUV in 2006. This road is 8.3 kilometers long and is part of County Road 64, which stretches an archipelago in this country. It is currently the country's second most visited scenic road. What is this country?
Hongchul.
Russia.
Sorry. Hyerim.
Norway.
Very good job. Wow.
Hyerim, how did you guess the answer?
I just, the pop up, the thing of the Norway, I just guess, but it's correct. I'm surprised.
You have something for cars. You got the 50 and the 40.
I know.
For cars. Well,
maybe
well
I'm
done.
The specialist of cars.
Okay, you get to select the next question.
Okay, I select internet 20.
Internet for 20.
Last year, cartoon illustrator Yoon Tae-ho's work, The Moss, or Icky, was made into a film and became wildly successful. Also, Kang Pool's work, I Love You, 그대를 사랑합니다, was made into a film due to this. This is a method in which...
진실.
YouTube.
No. 종효.
Netoon.
Correct. All right, 종효, please select the next question.
I'll go for environment 20.
Environment for 20.
An American environmentalist, John C. Ryan, wrote a book called Seven Wonders, Everyday Things for a Healthier Planet. Some of the things he chose are ladybugs, laundry lines, and pad thai. Among them, he also listed a mode of transportation that helps reduce the causes of global warming and pollution. This vehicle does not give out exhaust fumes.
주현,
electronic vehicle.
No. 원용,
hybrid cars.
Incorrect. 홍철,
what is a bicycle?
Good job. 20 more points. You really the game the 120 points.
Good for me.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Hong Chol, yeah. The bicycle, is that something you enjoy yourself?
No.
You don't?
I would be in better shape if I had a bicycle.
Well, maybe we can take his advice and start the riding the bike.
Yeah, that's a good question. Exactly. I'd like to choose environment for 10.
Environment for 10.
This country became the first in the world to declare carbon neutrality. Carbon neutrality refers to achieving net zero carbon emissions. The UN predicted that the sea level of this country will increase by 58 centimeters by the year 2100, immersing most of the land underwater. This island country is...
홍철,
what is the Maldives?
Very good job.
Great job.
That makes you to be the lead now. And we still have Chung-hyo chasing right behind So-young and Won-young and Ki-er. You need to keep up the good work so that you can be in the top five.
Okay, I think right. Nobody picked medicine, so I'll pick medicine for 10.
All right, thank you. Medicine for 10.
Propofol, a type of anesthetic that is commonly used during plastic surgery, is now being used as an hallucinogenic.
Here.
Silicone.
No. Continue the question, please.
Is now being used as an hallucinogenic drug. Korea is in deliberation about the possibility of naming propofol as an illegal drug. The king of pop, who died in 2009, was also known to have been addicted to propofol. Who is this?
홍철.
Who is Michael Jackson?
Correct. Yes. 10 more points, so you are now the 140 points, still leading the game. What's the next selection?
I'll continue with medicine for 20.
Medicine for 20.
This person wrote, "The art is long, life is short." He is an ancient Greek physician, also the most...
종효.
Aristotle.
No. Please continue the question.
Also the most famous doctor in history.
소영.
Hippocrates.
Correct. Very good job. You are now the 80 points, and select the question.
Medicine 30.
Medicine for 30.
Recently, 19 people died in Japan from being infected by this. These mutants of microorganisms are immune to antibiotics. The thick membrane of the cell of this organism prevents the antibiotics from entering and also has the ability to pump out the antibiotics even if it enters the cell. This term generally refers to microorganisms that have developed strong immunity to all existing antibiotics. What is this called?
종효.
Superbacteria.
Very good.
Great.
Safely entered the top five.
I hope I can keep it this way. Mm-hmm. I'll go for medicine 40.
Medicine for 40.
Korean sea divers work without using oxygen tanks, causing Kaesun disease among these divers. This disease is caused by the inability of this gas to escape the body through exhale.
진실.
Nitrogen.
Good job.
Good job.
Correct. You break the 100 points now, the 130 points. So select the question.
Oh.
Car 30.
Car for 30.
Here's the question. The trunk door of GM Cruise is connected to the rear window of the car, so when you open it, the door and window open together. Also, it features a fold-down rear seats to enable flexibility within the shared passenger and cargo volume. What do you call this kind of car body style?
소형.
Hatchback.
Good job. Correct answer.
Soyoung, are you a car lover?
Not lover, but liker.
A liker?
Yeah.
The hatchback, did you know that before, or is it, how did you know that answer? I find it,
because
we have five guys here and three ladies, and the guys didn't know it and you did. I was impressed.
I actually don't know about it that much, but my father said about it, so I just remember it.
Great.
Yeah.
The scores are bouncing around, and Wonyoung,
yes.
How do you feel now?
I think I still have hope.
Sure. Many questions left. Still more chance to catch up. So next question.
All right, Soyoung, you get to select the next question.
Internet 30, please.
Internet for 30.
This past January, the police caught an organized gang that used a hacker to freeze a gambling site. They attacked the site they were playing against by saturating the target machine with...
Here.
DDoS.
Correct.
Good job. Your guess this one correct, and but you still need to have some more points. What will be your selection?
All right, okay. Car for 20.
Car for 20.
These are regarded as the best highway system in the world. They have multiple lanes of traffic in each direction, separated by a central barrier.
진실.
German Autobahnen.
Correct. 20 points more and you got the 150 points. You got the lead.
So please select the next question.
Car 10.
Car for 10.
This past January, North American International Auto Show, which is one of the top five auto shows in the world.
소영.
Detroit Motor Show.
Correct.
Good job.
120.
Yeah.
So please select the question.
Environment 40, please.
Environment 40.
The sick building syndrome is a combination of ailments associated with an individual's place of work or residence. One of the main causes of the sick building syndrome is contaminants produced by volatile organic.
진실.
Newhouse syndrome?
No. Please continue the question.
One of the main causes of the sick building syndrome is contaminants produced by volatile organic compounds. This is the most representative of carcinogenic substance and the simplest form of aldehyde. What is this?
Formaldehyde.
Good job. Correct. 40 more points, so you are now the 130 points.
You're not only strong in cars, but also in the environment as well.
Yeah, I know.
All right.
Well, we have 450 questions and 140. So, Giel, yeah, step it up. You still have a chance, because this can change in two or three questions.
Right.
So, Jonghyol and Wonyoung, let's see what we can do. Right now, you are the bottom three, so we'll see what we can do.
Please select the next question.
Okay, Internet 40.
Internet 40.
According to the US survey, over 40% of the internet users have done this. This method is useful to gauge where one's written posts and pictures are being displayed and...
주현.
Social network system.
Incorrect. 진실.
Blog.
Nope. 종효.
Messenger.
Incorrect. 홍철.
What is tweet?
Nope. 소영.
GUI.
No. Please finish the question.
This refers to searching one's own name on the internet. What is this called?
You have 5 seconds. The answer is self-googling, vanity searching, ego searching. The type that her, his or her own name and searching for the result, okay?
All right, so nobody gets this answer, and I'll get to select the next question. I'll choose Asia for 50.
To escape the heat of India, the English built a vacation spot in a mountain. There is a village at 2,100 meters, and the temperature only goes up to 16 degrees Celsius in midsummer in July and August.
원용.
Tibet.
Incorrect. Please continue the question.
Here, the English successfully grew tea plants imported.
진실.
Sri Lanka.
Incorrect. Continue the question.
Imported from China, and this place became world-renowned for black tea. This place is also known as the Queen of the Himalayas. What is this place called?
You have 5 seconds. 홍철.
Kathmandu.
Incorrect. You have 5 seconds. Okay, so nobody answers correctly. The answer is a Darjeeling.
Oh. Right. All right, too bad we missed this question.
Mm-hmm. We have 2 questions left.
Mm-hmm. I would select internet for 50.
This concept was first observed by entomologist William Morton Wheeler. He observed that seemingly independent individuals can cooperate so closely as to become indistinguishable from a single organism. This is a shared or group intelligence that emerges from the collaboration and competition of many individuals and appears in consensus decision-making in computer networks.
주영.
Ethernet.
No. Please continue the question.
Wikipedia is a good example of this. What is this?
원용.
Social commerce?
No. You have 5 seconds. Okay, so the answer is collective intelligence.
Okay, we have the final question. I guess it was quite difficult.
So last question will determine the top five who will move on to the next competition.
Okay, the last question is Environment 50.
In 2009, a climate summit was held in this city to discuss measures to stabilize the climate change and promote green economy. It is recognized as one of the most environmentally friendly cities in the world. In 2006, its municipality received the European Environmental Management Award.
진실.
Germany.
Please continue the question.
In 2006, its municipality received the European Environmental Management Award for adopting a policy to reduce carbon emissions by 20% before the end of 2015. With the expiration of the Kyoto Protocol in 2012, the International Committee discussed measures to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. What city was this summit held in?
Kidding.
Copenhagen.
Good right. job. Very nice. You bounced up to the first leader of this game. How do you feel now?
I feel safe now. But thanks, God.
So
let's check out the top five. The leader is Harim, 180 points. And second runner-up is Jinshil, 150. And third runner-up is Hongcheol, 140. And fourth ranking goes to the Soyoung with the 120 points. And last top five contenders is the Juhyun with the 100 points. Please big applause to them.
But the three of you that had the lowest scores enter into our third and final round. So you have a chance to gather or to meet the other five to be one of the remaining six to compete next week. But unfortunately, we're going to have to say goodbye to two of you. One of you still has a chance to be in the final six. So this is the third and final round.
This is final round of today, the third round. We have five contenders who will move on to the next round. And what about the remaining three, Ali?
Right, you still have chances to get to seat with the top five contenders over there. Only one will be selected.
And we have actually five different questions, each worth 50 points. And so if one of you gets a lead that is unattainable by the other two, then they will automatically be the one chosen.
Chonghyo, how do you feel now?
I'm not sure.
Yeah. Do you think you can sit by the five contenders?
I should. I don't want to embarrass myself.
Right. What about
Won-young, you? I have to ask.
Yes.
You have not gotten a point yet, but you could come back and be the contender at the final 4 weeks. I would love to see that, being that you still have no points. Do you have a strategy we don't know about yet?
If I did, that strategy would have been way gone.
It would be way gone.
Before I stand here. I still haven't given up. I'll try my best.
No, yeah, you have. I mean, you're right in the middle of the game. Kiel, how about yourself? Do you feel confident to be the last one of the three?
No, I feel very comfortable and free over my mind, so I do my best.
Okay, great.
All right. In the third round, we have five categories: yoga, city, musician, economy, and artist. Chonghyo, you're at the lead, and you get to select the first question.
I'll go with city.
City, it's a VCR. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Robert Holly. I like this film festival because you can go there and see many of the actors and actresses, which I so admire. This year, the film festival opened up on February 10th and is largely attended by film critics and film directors. Its initial purpose was to encourage the reunification of Germany in 1951. This year, Lee Yoon-gi's film, Come Rain, Come Shine, starring Hyun Bin and Im Soo-jung, was the only Asian film which was invited to...
Won-young.
Berlin.
Great.
Good job.
Wow. You launched it your boat. Good job.
You got out of my words right now. I'm just so happy. I'll go with economy.
Economy for 50. This question is given by the DJ of Arirang Radio.
What's up, contenders? This is Isak from Midday Break on Arirang Radio. I've got your very first hint. So listen up and don't be too nervous, okay? So, the hint is, you can always slip into poverty. All right, well, good luck to all of you and keep an open mind. This has been Isak from Midday Break on Arirang Radio, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!
Hi, everyone. I am Jennifer Clyde from Arirang Radio, and I have one more hint for you. It isn't Korea's 880,000 won generation about this? Hope it helps. Good luck.
Hello, contenders. I am Young Kim from K-Pop Zone on Arirang Radio, and also Let's Speak Korean. And I have your next hint. I saw it in the papers that it refers to those who make less than 1,026,603 won for a family of three. Good luck!
Hi everyone, I'm DJ Soo Jin, host of Midnight Cafe on Arirang Radio. Here's my hint for you. This refers to people who are unable to escape from poverty, although they have a job and they work every day.
기열.
Working poor.
Good job.
Great.
50 more points. You are now the 110 points. You are leading the game.
This is anybody's game at this point. Anybody's game.
All right.
Select a question, please.
I take yoga.
Yoga for 50.
This backbending yoga pose helps your spine become more flexible and is effective in reducing backache and spinal disc herniation. This pose is called Bhujangasana and is named after a snake. The neck of this snake expands and its head rises when it is provoked.
Wonyoung.
Cobra.
Great
Good job.
Job.
You are now going on to the second runner-up among the remaining three. So, very good job.
At this point, if Kiyol, you get the answer right, you will win.
So please select the next question, please.
Artist.
Artist for 50.
This Italian artist, sculptor, and architect was born on March 6th. On this day, a computer virus named after this person rose.
Chungyo.
Michelangelo. Chilla.
Good job. Wow. Very neck-to-neck fight. You got 50 more points, which leads to the leading the game, 130 points.
Can't make any better, right?
Right.
So it will come down to this question to decide. Whoever gets this question right will go on.
All right. The last question is... musician. We will hear the music.
Many fans were shocked when he unexpectedly passed away in February of this year. He was a member of an Irish band and a blues rock guitarist and became popular through his albums After Hours and Around the Next Dream. He came to Korea in April last year and performed to comfort the families of the soldiers who lost their lives in the Cheonan incident. Who is this musician?
Many people call him guitar crazy.
He's Irish. He has the initials of the company that is sponsoring this program.
George Michael.
Jong-yo, could you repeat the answer?
George Michael.
Sorry. Incorrect.
If Wonyoung and Kiar don't get this answer, Jonghyo will move on to next week.
So 5 seconds, please. Okay, nobody got the right answer. The answer is Gary Moore. Wow. Okay, so it's the end of the third round. The final contenders. Is the Jonghyo. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Wow.
I have to say, Wonyoung, that I thought you had the comeback coming. I thought, you know, it just one question away. That was it was a great work to come back.
Very impressive try, Kiar. What is your last words in here?
I'm not gonna stop. Because this is just first time for trying, so I'm keep working. Thank you.
Thank you
for your effort today. So 6 contenders are Soyoung, Juhyun, Jinsil, Hyerim, Hongchul, and Jonghyo. Congratulations, 6 contenders.
Next week, we have debate and presentation waiting for the surviving 6 contenders. So don't miss it.
Never give up. This is Contenders Employment Survival Race. Thank you for joining us today. We'll see you next week. Goodbye.
This is not the end. They say end is another beginning, so I'm gonna go look for another beginning, another new start.
And this is my first challenge, so I'm gonna keep working for my future dream.
You'll do better next time, and there are bunch of chances out there, so good luck.
Well, what just happened is definitely making top 10 moments of my life, but it's just today I have to survive, so I'm gonna go home and get myself ready for next week.
I told my parents too, I'm the winner of this first round, so I'm very happy.
on the next round, I have to step up my game, so we can look forward to seeing that.
It was really, like, actually fun, like, to be in the TV show, and I'm gonna do my best on the next stage, too.